So I just made a video a little while ago about adaptability can be fun, but then there was a lot of crazy background noise, so I don't know what happened. So I'm making it again. My footrest fell off, like, it basically, I mean, it isn't totally off as you can see, but it is in the process of falling off. They cannot come out and replace it until Monday, and so I have been trying, like, I think I'm gonna hook it up with this stuff. I'm gonna try to fix it, you know, because that's what I do. I'm why wait around when you could do it yourself? Okay, so attempt to fix it with this stuff, which is obviously not gonna hold like a laundry basket or anything, but it might hold the weight of my feet up. Before, oh yeah, I am buckled, so good. Before you ever start any kind of stuff, you should be buckled. So I'm gonna try to use this cord to pull. Worth a shot. Okay, so I'm gonna just, anyway, my whole point of the last video on adaptability can be fun was because I watched a TED talk this morning, and it was on all about being adaptable and stuff, and then when I was taking the trash out, then my footrest fell off, and I was reminded yet again, okay, guess this means I need to be adaptable. And, so, like, since my footrest is falling off, even though I'm trying to fix it right now, I'm still not gonna trust it to do, like, a whole lot of stuff. So, since, like, my plans for the day kind of got, off track because of this, so instead of doing the stuff I was going to do, which was gonna be cleaning the house, sorry, I gotta figure out a good place to hook this. I think it's got, there's this little bar that, yeah, I can do it around there. Okay, so I'm gonna start around the bar and then, okay. My leg hurts a lot because it was poking on that. Sometimes I forget that my legs don't feel as well as regular, and so like the only time I'll feel the pain all of a sudden when it's too late. When it's too late to do anything about it. Like I'll be sitting there with my leg in a really bad position or something, and then it spasms, and so it's even worse position, and it's bruising itself up, and then finally, when it all comes down, then I'm like, oh man, that hurts. My leg hurts for some reason. Wonder why. And so then I start realizing, oh, because it's trapped in some kind of awkward position or something. But you just gotta do what you can do. You gotta just roll with punches and be adaptable and like don't forget into that song Bad Liar by Selena Gomez, because I have moves that I do to that song, but as you know, my moves are not exactly real dance moves or anything. Okay, I doubt that this is gonna hold like my feet at all. This is gonna be, you know, I don't think that it's going to work at all, but it's worth a shot. I'm still trying. I'm going to try doubling it up, and maybe it'll work. Like, it's just, this stuff is not, like, super strong. I should be using, I don't know, I need to get some kind of, well, I was wondering, do they have, like, some kind of stretchy, almost like wire type of material that that stretches, because let's see if I can get this. Okay, because that would, I need like wire. was dripping, and the maintenance guy came and fixed it. So, as you know, we already talked a little bit about that, but I'm going to show you something real quick before I get up. This is what I do for pictures and stuff. I've been in this apartment, I've been in the other apartment. Anyway, this is my favorite way to hang pictures and stuff. This is my Hall of Fame. And I string up like a cord, and then I can clothespin a bunch of pictures to it, and then I can rotate them out or switch them whenever. And I just wanted to show you that. That's a good idea for a way to display your pictures. But anyway, now I'm going to try to